For the sake of the following, we carry on, sir.
Hello, everybody. This is Chuckles Nuts here, again, recording once again with York in the background, providing
hello.
His own commentary. Oh, he actually said hello this time. And we're here in my inconsistent manner YouTube channel in the Diamond City. What's down here? Fallon's basement. Which I just knocked over the mannequins. On the ground. Baseball bats, baseball gloves. So, we need to go to the Valentine's Detective Agency. Which, is that in Boston?
What fucking satanic hellhole is this?
So, this one obviously is the one I need to go to.
My friends say outside is smell. Well, you don't smell at all.
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
What do you sell here?
Oh, everything, sir. Miss Myrna prizes herself on being a collector of quality odds and ends from all over the Commonwealth. We also buy any unwanted items you may be carrying on your person. And we're open 24 hours a day.
All right, well then, let's see what you got.
Sure. Anything and everything.
Okay, so my inventory is just stuffed with all kinds of junk. No, I don't want to get rid of the duct tape.
What fucking lunatic built this? This was the most fucked up thing I've ever seen Fallout pull.
Almost made 1,000 coins, or caps.
Great network for caps.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What?
Did I just hear a cat?
That's a fairy. Yes.
Are cats in the game?
I heard from my cousin.
Or is that your cat? Do you have a cat? There are no cats in the game. Or there are cats in the game.
There are cats. There are kitties in the game.
Oh my god. I want a kitty.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Wait, who are you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary. Handle his appointments, his papers, that sort of thing.
Well, nice
that's
moose.
What I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared, and I can't keep a detective agency open without a detective.
Nick's disappeared?
He's missing. What has he gotten himself into this time?
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman.
Sometimes I... Right now, all I can think is, I need to remember...
Down there, they use as a base.
I'm not an immature motherfucker, and I shouldn't do this. But then I realize I am an immature motherfucker, and I need to do this.
Skinny Malone and the Park Street base.
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
Machine guns, huh?
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Okay, so where we gotta go? Oh, Oh, almost leveled up. Move, Piper. So, I'm doing the Jewel of the Commonwealth, which is the old lady mission. By the looks of things here. Okay. Is there... Whoa, what the hell's going on? Why are there... Oh, wait.
Don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
No! Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Dude! Who made you the judge, jury, and executioner? Executioner.
Well.
Hey.
The fact that I have a 44 Magnum.
He pulled a gun on me.
Basically sums it up.
No, I want to shoot this Diamond Security motherfucker.
Do it.
What happened?
I won't survive. There's three of them. And they have better weapons.
You just gotta be a hard ass, son.
I need a minute. I need you.
Also, have you fought any of the synths yet?
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
You got bricks for ears? I said, get the hell out of here now.
You're pushing it, buddy.
Go back to your own damn business.
Seriously, you're pushing it.
Talk shit. Get hit.
Hey.
Dude, yeah, that... Yeah, you're a dumbass, Shark. Why did I listen to you? I should never listen to you. I should know better. God damn it. That fucking Diamond City security guard, though, man. That pissed me off.
Don't move. I'm done with the real life.
Shark, static. Bad static.
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over.
He pulled the gun.
There
on.
Are no synths in Diamond City.
Hey.
You folks and your damn paranoia.
God, why didn't you listen to me?
York's mic is really fucked up.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
All right, dude.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother, thinking he's a synth. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people all riled up. Thinking their own family might be replaced by machines. Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in all this, but it's over, okay? Just go about your business like nothing happened. Better that way.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
God, man, this fucking city is fucked up. Come on, Piper, we're getting out of here. Sure, what time is it? 41. I guess it's gonna be dark. Whoa, what is that? Is that a rat? It's like a fucking bear. I think that's a bear. Looks like we're going that way. So, our job here. We gotta go find Nick Valentine. Which is the farther one. Is Piper still with me? She is. Keep going along this road. Let's go and take a left up here. I don't want nothing to do with you folks. You had to do it. You had to start. Fuck! Jeez, what is this? Is this another mission? Stuck. Gorg, huh? Boom, boom, boom. Sploosh. These people like their freaking car steering wheels. The fuck is... Oh my god. Whatever. I don't even want to know. Mass Pike Tunnel East. It's supposed to be a... think that's supposed to be about anything. Okay, let's not, yeah, we'll come back here later. But let's get moving here. Alright, come on, Piper, let's go. Did some good work there. Is that a raider?
The hell?
It is. Man, she took one fucking shot. She did. That looks like a Raider stronghold. What are you guys doing?
Don't you die on me.
Wait a minute. Not there. Something's going on here. Come here, Piper. Hold still.
Hey.
Take a look. Come here.
It's a real interesting bug. Yeah, let's keep going. Hope we don't run into any, mutants. Gotta take a right down this road.
I hear something.
Shit.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Yeah, no shit. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Gone. Just like that.
We should run away. Traitor died here. Piper. Shit. Why is she naked? Naked, naked, naked. I think I lost her. Shit.
Blue, we're walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here.
Yeah, well, you know what? If you're gonna be a chicken, you can leave. I think we need to save the game here. Some bag won't be happening any second. I know it. Oh, he not mad at me. Oh, we're here. Oh, here we go. Okay.
What's that for?
Fertilizer? Seriously? Do you have to ask that? How many of these do I got? Okay, let's use this for a little bit. Man, oh man, six alive. Come on, don't do this to me.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made.
Alright, I'm gonna save the game here, pause the game, because something's going on. But this has been Chuckles Nuts here, my inconsistent manner YouTube channel. I muted York for some reason with the static. I don't know what was going on, it was really bad. But we're gonna continue right where we left off in the next video, so see you next time.